This is no 30-year contract, right? Nah, forget it. What? I seriously can't have that much. What? Since when did it pop up saying that I was recording? Really? That's helpful, but how much money do I even... Well. So anyway, we're here on YouTube. We're here on Roblox, and well, yeah. I tried playing Phantom Forces, but every time I tried, that crashed. So. We're here playing Authority. I've never had a problem with Authority, and I better not have one now. In-game kicking enabled. We're just gonna set it aloud, even though we don't have to. Make it private. Team AI enabled. Difficulty normal. Extreme Anarchy. Nightmare. I would say kick it up to Nightmare, just for the sake of a video. For the sake of a video. Anyway, if you have Roblox, then you can follow me on Roblox. My gamertag is RoHypa. Actually, is anyone else? Hold on, because I know someone took my friend's name and redid it. Yeah, I'm the only one. I am the only one. Nice to know. Nice to know. Oh really, you pump up our estimated cash when the game starts. Headless Canadian. Who comes up with that? Who comes up with names like that? Headless Canadian, what are you, the second version of the Headless Horseman? Anyway, I'm gonna be using a semi-automatic shotgun, otherwise known as the D870 Blunt Force, and the Judge Sentry Turret, and the heaviest armor you can get. I'm level 50. There's level 49, but I haven't played this game in months, so who am I kidding? That's new. That's new. Again, this whole game is free. Bam. $1,000 for gas money. Most people buy so many video game consoles with that. I'm stuck. I love that. So it's every time that cash pops up. But I love that heavy guitar noise. What? Thank you.
Steady. 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 There's at least one of them. Reloading. One of them. There's at least one of them. Get the cover. There's at least one of them. I'm hit. I'm out. Reloading. Look for more. Assault Team Alpha on site. Assault Team Charlie heading in. Let's move out. Let's move out. Assault Team Bravo going in. Assault Team Bravo going in.
Can you please shut up? Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up! I hate it when the AI is just constantly blabber. So, yeah, that was my attempt at trying to rob four floors. It's the easiest thing, and I just flunked it on Nightmare. So I wasted at least $6,000. But, how long is this recording? Just under 10 minutes. We failed something in just under 10 minutes. That's gotta be a world record. World record. Agree? No? Anyway, I think I'll try another game. Played it before, wasn't really paying attention. But, yeah. Actually, do I still? I forgot what that map was called. Darn it. Gotta be that. I swear we did it. Anyway, I gotta set up a live stream sometime. Simulator, so this is obviously way too long ago. This is probably, yeah, this is sometime like last year. Holy crap. Nope, not even that far. Here we go, 24, Creepy Story. Obviously, I might do an SCP reading or creepypasta soon, but, yeah. Oh, somebody to cover. Hungry covers. This is Halloween. But someone did a cover of a cover. An FNAF cover of a cover. what else do we have here? Okay. RPK5 at 600 yards? I never even knew there was an R. Okay. Anyway, for those of you wanting to see. Okay, this is my second time playing it. Do not fail me again. Oh yeah, that's funny. That's funny. Apparently, you can only unlock that after playing. I mean, beating the game. It's like a short, maybe 15-20 minute thing. Go get your mail. Mail, 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 mail. It's the mailman. You're not creepy. I read creepier and watch creepier things than you. God. I mean, creepy pastas are interesting plus scary. I mean, it's just those good jump scares in the dark when you're all alone. That'd probably be me. That's creepy that you put in my name. Even though that's for a second time, please don't do that. Ten AM, wow. I'm sorry, it's not 10 AM, it's 3:45 PM. What you're talking about was over 10 hours ago. No, I didn't. Stop it. I don't remember being told to help you with something. Fine, what is it? Chocolates, that's it? You want chocolate? You wanna know about chocolates? Uh-oh. That's funny. Hey, sounds like me when I forget people's birthdays. It's hard to remember everyone's birthday. I mean, it's easy to remember mine because, well, I was born 6 days after Uncle Sam. Well, after Uncle Sam's special day. I don't even know when an Uncle Sam's special day is. Does he even have a special day? I can't even read that, can you? I didn't press anything. Can I just jump off the window? That'd be nice. I mean, I know America has a special day, but does Uncle Sam... Does Uncle Sam count as America? I'm not sure on that. Steps ahead of you. How smart of me, not you. Me. Well, it's so easy to escape, guys. Just get on the bed. Darn it, you can't just jump or something. Why is this so slow? And you know you've done something really stupid if you've been walking for 4 hours to a chocolate store. I mean, really, who walks for 4 hours just to buy some chocolates? Dude, you can see that they're all sold out. And how's that supposed to hurt me? Or you? Yeah, they all ran out the door. What do you think you are, stupid? Jeez. I think I know why, but I'm not gonna reveal until the end. That never helps. Being light, okay? I'm light, and that's final. What? I have the same reaction. What? No, it's... Wait, if the house isn't there, it's not there, it's not there. What's that off in the distance? How much? Never mind, I can't go there. Oh! This path does not even line up. So where's what? Don't be greedy, don't be stupid anyway. And this is what happens when you raise your kids wrong. Doesn't showing up matter? Okay, everybody forgets a birthday. And this is what happens when you out with the wrong people. I think it meant suppressor, not silent. Suppressor. There's a huge difference. Silencer is what happens in most video games. Suppressor is what happens when you name your thing right. I did not fail you for the last time, and you are not Darth Vader, so shut it! And what you gonna do? What you gonna do? You're just bleeding out of your face. So what? I didn't get you a present. You're just a little greedy idiot. I am not an it. I am a highly intelligent human being compared to you. And what cause? Cause for being a greedy little stupid head? I'm sorry. Can you speak proper English? It's not It's yes, master. Thank you. Please speak proper English. This is not robotics class where you just program something that can't even speak. Forgot about that kick. I mean, really, could the story at least have an ending to, oh, what happened to you? This happened. What? I wanted 22 minutes. That was supposed to be short. Something more terrifying. Anyway, thank you for watching. I was pretty much making fun of the main enemy in the game. And you saw how bad I am at playing nightmarish stuff. I mean, like, nightmare level stuff. I normally go with easy modes because I can blow through it and get the rewards. I mean, whoops. I'm like most people, okay? Most people. Most gamers will go out and say, hey, I do this just because I can just, it doesn't require much, and you can grind and grind and grind and grind and grind. Like a cheese grater. I mean, you can get past so easy and get the rewards twice as fast. Oh, there's a Broken Bones Ultimate now. That's a popular series. But, what's House of Horrors? Barry Productions made something horror? Oh my god, that's funny. I thought berries were supposed to be sweet, sour, stuff like that. Pumped with sugar. I forgot to get rid of this. Apparently this was deleted for the content behind it. And Apocalypse Rising 2, wow. I love Apocalypse Rising, I mean, I tried making a video on it. Well, at least it has oil can suppressors. You really want to scream and throw something.
750 Robux.
We'll make sure John is in good standing and verify your identity with a phone number. It may take 24. You can go live instantly. Then start streaming, we'll give you. So fans can always back into you. Let's get started. How do you do this?
No.
Let's go back. Back. Anyway, thank you for watching, and at least thank you for clicking on the video and watching it through. One person that watches my videos says most of them are torturous because they're long and don't really have much in them. So I've been trying to add more and more and more and more talking and jokes. But I can't always do that because sometimes I'm hardly in the mood to talk and I'm just trying to get something out there so people don't say, oh, hey, he left. No, I'm not going anywhere, at least for another, what, 98 plus years. How about that? 98 plus years, it'll be nearly 100 then. Maybe nearly 120. I'm kidding. I'll be gone when I'm dead. That's my only response. Anyway, thank you for watching. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say it, but, bye. Not gonna bore you with anything longer, because it's almost 30 minutes. So, yeah. Bye. If you're returning subscribers, just click like or whatever you want. Subscribe, blah, blah, blah. You should know the drill, because it's YouTube.